Hey friends, I'm Natalie with Autel Robotics. Now that you've gotten your X-Star series drone, let's get acquainted with the aircraft. Let's start with the motors. The X-Star drones are quadcopters, so there are, you guessed it, four motors. Two that spin clockwise and two that spin counterclockwise. If you look at the tops of the motors, you'll see that two of them, located diagonally from each other, have red dots. These indicate the counterclockwise motors, and they make it easy to match up your propellers. Underneath each of the motors, we have LED indicator lights. These LEDs are one way that the X-Star drones communicate with you. The color and flashing pattern of these lights give you critical information, especially when you're disconnected from the Starlink app. In a normal status, you'll be able to identify the nose of the aircraft because the front LEDs will be a solid red. When you're outside and connected to GPS, which is the default way to fly, the rear LEDs will display a slow flashing green. You can learn more about the flight LED indicators in your user manual. Moving down to the body, you'll see a micro USB port on the front of the X-Star drone. This is mostly for service and repair, so you probably won't be using it very often, if at all. Tucked away to the right is the RC binding button. Your X-Star and remote controller will come paired together by default, but if they somehow become unpaired, you'll use this button to link them back up. Now, hanging from the bottom of the X-Star is the XI5S camera and gimbal module. On the side, you can see the micro SD card slot. If there's a card in there, pressing in on it until you hear the click will eject the card. Make sure you press in until you hear the click again when you reinsert the card. Next to the slot is a micro USB port, which can be used to pull images from your X-Star directly to your computer. On the front of the camera, you'll find a filter that protects the lens. You can remove this by unscrewing it. Now, the cool thing about this design is that the whole gimbal and camera setup is modular. You can easily remove this by pressing the quick release button on the side and sliding the whole module forward. Make sure that you've powered off the aircraft fully before removing this module. The X-Star's intelligent battery is at the rear of the aircraft. To take the battery out, just squeeze the two tabs on either side and pull away from the aircraft. To replace it, make sure the connectors are lined up and slide the battery back into place. When the battery is fully seated, you'll hear an audible click. That's how you know you got it right. Under the aircraft, you'll see the Starpoint positioning sensor. The Starpoint positioning system is what keeps your X-Star stable at low altitudes. Last but not least, the landing gear and compass. The X-Star's compass is tucked in the back right leg of the landing gear. This is what measures the geomagnetic field and helps your X-Star know exactly where it's at. And there you go. You should now know the basic components of your X-Star series drone. Be sure to subscribe and check out our other videos. Thanks for watching.